Going to my father-in-law's house one night, okay? Because me and my wife got into it. And he was sitting on the porch drinking a 40. Well, instead, drinking a 40. And he just stopped me and told me, you know, drink a beer with him. So, you know, I said I drank a 40 with him for like an hour, not even an hour, maybe an hour.
Okay.
And from there, you know, I went around my father-in-law's house and I slept there. But now he coming back telling my wife that you know, we slept together.
Okay.
And you know, and that, you know, I don't f*** around like that. I don't.
All right.
So, you know, that's what started.
All right.
And I appreciate, you know, if you're going to tell him, you know, to keep, you know, my name out of his mouth.
Yeah. We'll
appreciate that.
Okay.
Okay.
Do you mind that?